It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
Get out of the cable car, now!
Mikhail, wait! Don't!
Get out of here! Hurry!
Brakes are out!
It's useless! Carlos!
Phew. Well, we both managed to survive. Maybe we can start helping each other again.
Yeah, it's been rough. But we can rest now.
No, we're the only ones left. There's no... Here's a gift for you.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
Jill! Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
Ooh! There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
Nikolai? You're still alive?
You saw what happened.
What's going on?
I'm one of the supervisors. That's all you need to know.
Wait!
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yes. Barely. What's going on?
No way! That monster just doesn't give up!
What? I thought we killed that thing!
No, it's been waiting for you!
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No, I don't think so. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've got to go take care of a few things. Oh, and bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
Nikolai? Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know how, but I do know that he is our enemy. Remember, don't trust him.
Thank you. All supervisors, mission terminated. Return immediately. Repeat. All supervisors, return immediately. Over.
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself. How about helping out?
I have no intention of helping you.
Because we're nothing but pawns in all this?
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
You're saying that they deliberately sent in a military unit to be butchered by their creations?
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out. We were only required to collect live data from the subjects. Another mutant!
What's going on? Whoa! Carlos.
Jill, listen very carefully. They're planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. The explosion will be powerful enough to destroy everything.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor.
They'll go this far to cover their tracks?
Come on, we have to hurry. There isn't much time left.
Thank you.
You're still wandering around.
Nikolai?
So, you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death.
That's great, except I have no intention of contributing to your retirement fund.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars. Stars. Missile attack confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Are you? If you can hear this transmission, respond immediately.
I'm here. What's up?
I got us a ride. The chopper engines are running and ready to go.
On my way.
The city's about to become ground zero. Hurry up! And don't forget to take that device with you.
What does it do?
That device tracks the distance of the approaching missile. Make sure you bring it with you. Now listen to me. Don't give up. We're both gonna survive this. Just get over here!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. connected. System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
Stars? I'll give you stars.
Jill!
Over here!
I guess we're all set.
All right then, we're out of here.
Oh no.
It's here. It's time to go.
And now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Thank you.